Hello guys and welcome to Tech Wolf. In this video I'm going to show you how to change Google verification phone number. To change your Google verification phone number, open a new tab on your Google Chrome, and here you need to log in into your Google account. And once you are logged in, you will see here on the right top corner your icon. Just click on this icon and click on manage your Google account here straight away under your name. And once you will get redirected to this page, here on the left hand side you will see this tab security. Click in there. Scroll down until you will see two-step verification phones. Click in there. And on this page you can delete your old number by clicking on this bin icon, and you can click here on add a backup two-step verification phone. And here you can add the new number, and then you will be able to approve this new phone number. So yes guys, this is how you can change a Google verification phone number. If you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.